Thanks for joining us today at Island Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island, and you can visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description of this vehicle. Today, we're looking at a 2013 Dodge Ram 1500, and I want to say it's a dark gray black color. It has gray cloth interior, seating for six, four doors, and about a 6 foot box. You have those racks on the back. It's a 3.6 liter V6 engine, and it's a 4x4. It also has a CD player, satellite radio, and a trailer tow package. It's really easy to get into this vehicle. Just talk to our sales team. They'd be happy to take you out on a test drive, and you can book that online at islandford.ca. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. The driver's seat is manually adjusted. Your lighting controls are located here, and the parking brake is here. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope, and with the aid of a grab handle, it's easy to get in. On the face of the steering wheel is your hands-free dialing. There's the controls for the dash, and you have cruise control. And when you start up the vehicle, you're going to see any important messages, your odometer reading, and then there's the menu as well that you can toggle through. In the center, little cubby up top, you've got your tuner AM FM. As well, you have a little cubby, your hazard lights, there's your AC and max AC, front and rear defrost, traction control, tow haul, and then you have a little place to put items. Off to the side is your shifter, which is a dial shifter, and you have your 4x4 with the four-wheel lock, and you also have 12 volt. Off on the other side, you've also got a 12 volt. In the center is an armrest. You've got cup holders. You can open this up for more storage, and there's another 12 volt USB and auxiliary line in. And then you can just bring this right up. This gives you another seat with a seat belt and nice cloth seat. You also have a little cubby there. Cubby up top, glove compartment, manually dimming, rear view mirror, and your lighting controls. There's a grab handle on the passenger side, making it easier to get in. 17-inch wheels, black door handle, and side view mirror, driver's side fuel cap. In the back, the black handle extends to the tailgate, and it is lockable. You also have a 4 and 7 pin connector, and you've got your trailer hitch down below. And then just release the handle. And in the box, it's nicely lined, tie downs in all four corners, and you've also got this rack. And then when you're ready, close it up, lock it up, and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's a grab handle in the body, making it easier to get in. And there's seating for three in the back. It is a bench seat. So you just give it a push, and it'll lift right up. That gives you more room on the floor. And you're seeing a couple of cup holders in the center there, an all-weather mat to keep everything clean. Then just push the seat back down into the regular seated position. You also have slim pockets on the back of the front seat. And in the back, access to a big window up above, lighting and hooks. Chrome bumper, line box, privacy glass in the back windows, adjustable side view mirror that's heated, halogen headlights, fog lights, and so many more reasons to visit us at Island Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.